Ta bort stolarna och gå ner därifrån.
Här ligger folk nedtrampade. Tack. Ingen panik. Var det lugnt. Skicka stolarna bakåt istället. Vi börjar inte innan allting är klart.
Vi måste trycka tillbaka hela den här barriären också.
Thank you.
true. When you're waiting for the next to take, you better stay on and don't turn it back. Called Peace of Mind.
Thank you. about time we start doing a little bit of the old stuff for you now. A little bit of the stuff up front. We did a song long time ago about a young lady called Charlotte the Harlot. And as you may know, Charlotte the Harlot, the song was written by a gentleman, Mr. Davey Murray over here, I think. Charlotte the Harlot, as you all know, was a young lady. She was a prostitute by trade, a lady who used to give it a bit of the old... Any of you happen to have a spare 150 kroner, what a good truck, she's worthwhile, you know. We know our new address, number 22. Get someone the uptake there. Number 22! Yeah. Get someone a little bit louder for Charlotte. Number 22!
Thank you. devil's friend for his blood, because he knows the time is short.
Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast.
For it is a human.
Its number is 666.
Just what I saw, and that was dreams. Spades, run well, well, there's a Spades. Hell, death card. Speaking of death and everything else, we've got a song on the new album written by Mr. Dave Murray here. First song for ages that Dave has written, about 3 years. And the song's a thing about a young couple who spend all their time sitting by a river looking into a pool of water, among other things. And being fairly sensible, level-headed people, they eventually decide to jump in and drown themselves, you know? Sensitive little song, it's called Still Life. Thank you. gentleman who wrote a science fiction book called Dune, this one. He wrote a science fiction book called Dune. His name is he's an American called Mr. Frank Herbert, this particular. And, Mr. Herbert, as it turns out, is a bit of a cunt, actually. Among other things, on the album Dune, but he sewers and stopped the album coming out and all kinds of very unpleasant things. So, well, the track, which is on the new album, and we have to call it To Tame a Lamb.
Thank you. Thank you. European tour.
Yeah. Jason, over here, on the guitar. Mr. Dave Murray. Yeah! Over here on the bass guitar, Mr. Steve Harris. Yeah! Over here on the stripy trousers and the guitar and thing, Mr. and the Chechen. Very nice. Nico, today, right, it is, I believe it's his birthday, right? Today is his birthday. 27 again. So, what do you want me to sing? What do you want me to sing? Now, let's get out of hand here. Let's get out of hand, you know. But I want you all to sing a very nice. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Yeah! Come on, you can't get over it, young mate! Let's just get another even quicker on deck. I'm not a king, I'm crossing the sea.
you. What a birthday! All right.
We've got... This is only like the second time. Hey, can we down the front there, alright? Everybody okay down the front there? You alright? Anybody's dead, shout out, you know, all right, you can get the coffin down there, you know, get you buried out. No problem, no. We had a band come on just before us on this stage tonight. You got a very warm welcome. Three ladies from England, a band called Rock Goddess. Fucking good band.
Thank you. Thank you.
Croatia. Good night, Sweden, Stockholm. Thank you. Good night.
Oh, come in time, I'll get my hanking back on this, look, you watch.
We've got the cleaners in here at the moment, we've got the cleaners in, so we've got to, hurry up lads, you know, overtime and all that, cost a lot of money, you know, we can't play much with the floor being so slippery, you know, it's like, it's over the horse fanny at the moment. Right, come on, let me hear you do a bit of screaming for us, do a bit of the show for us, come on Stockholm, let's do a bit of noise. Let's rock it in! Rock it in, roll it in! Come on! You want another show? You want another show?
Thank you.
fucking incredible tonight. You are the very best audience we've ever had in Sweden. Thank you. And God bless you. We'll see you. We'll see you next year. All right, Lenny? We hope so. We hope so.
You've been fucking amazing. We'll see you again soon. Thanks for coming. Cheers. We go.